guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing another haul. However, we are expanding our horizons and going to Mango today. Also, today we're really focusing on more professional staple pieces, so things that you can wear in an office, if you still go to the office, if you have any kind of meetings or anything that you want to look more professional, just to add to your collection. I personally have to wear professional looking clothes for work, so I figured this might help for you guys as well. For your reference, I am 1 meter and 61 centimeters, so I am 5'3". I weigh 64 kilos. I pretty much always wear a size medium or 38, so that kind of can give you an indication on how everything fits. And obviously, as always, everything is linked down below. For the first item that I have today, I have a little off-whitish, creamish cardigan. My first initial thoughts is that it's super soft. It will be nice and warm as well. Yeah, I love the buttons and the pockets are very cute as well. It's very oversized. I got this in a small and as you can see, it is quite big. So let's just try that on. Now, I will obviously show you guys how it looks with other pieces as well, but I just wanted to see how it would look top to bottom if you close it. Let's say you're just in a rush, you want to wear something comfortable, you just have a t-shirt under it. I feel like I'm wearing a straight jacket right now, so I don't really think this is the vibe I'm going for. It is super soft though. I think the length is great. It comes down to over your bottom area. When you wear it open, I don't know actually, now that I'm wearing it open, I know what I'm wearing under it isn't really perfect for this. When I wear it open, I feel like I'm wearing like a lab coat. What do you guys think? A simple layering piece. I love these just to throw on under blazers, under sweaters if you're cold. A short sleeve turtleneck is always good to have. I got two of these and the first one is like this off-white creamish color again. I got this in a size medium and it looks quite loose. Material wise, it's okay. It's not too see-through, so we're okay with that. If I don't tuck it in, I just for the length, this is how long the item is, so it just, obviously I wouldn't wear it like this with these pants, but just to give you an idea of how long it is. So you do kind of see the lines of the shirt, however it's not too see-through, so I do like that. The material is amazing, not itchy, I don't feel uncomfortable around the neck. I like the arm length, it's not too short, it's not too long. If it's hot in the summer, you could easily wear this in a skirt and you're good to go. At this moment, I paired it with my leather trousers, my sock boots like always, and my chemise just to give it like an edgy look. You can throw on a blazer. All right, next up is a little tank top. It has pretty deep armholes, so I'm guessing the gap is gonna be quite long down, and I do not like it if you can see the bra, so we'll have to see how that's gonna look. I got this in a medium. It's very flowy, it's very loose material. Honestly, I have to be honest, I'm not really impressed with the material. It feels quite kind of flimsy. Okay, so this top I really am not happy with. The material is too flimsy, making every little corner visible. The neck is high, so I like that, but as you can see, the gap is quite low, which I don't like that personally, but maybe you do. The color is cute though, and I combine it again just with leather trousers because this more reminds me like of a 90s outfit. If you're like really skinny, this might look a lot better on you, but on my size, no. Right? Next up is another turtleneck. Again, short sleeve, pretty much the same as the white one. I got this in a medium again. I got this in this moss green color. I love green. I think green suits me very well. It suits a lot of people with like this hair shade. And if you have green eyes, you feel me? And it's very much a classic. This looks good with blacks, with browns, with jeans if you want to make it more casual. I love the green one. If I would have to only keep one, I would for sure keep this one. I tucked it in obviously again. If you would not, then this is what it would look like. So lengthwise it's great. Arms again the same. It's the same piece. Again, I just paired it with leather trousers and my sock boots and my métisse. I think this is a great layering piece. Great for the summer, great for the winter. Maybe not the winter, maybe for fall. But I really like it. I am a little bit nervous about this because I really like this and I liked it so much that I had to order it in a large because the only size I had left was a large when I was ordering it. It is a brown, yes, I'm still in the brown phase, turtleneck sweater with wider sleeves, but it has like this split sleeve. So it could look really cute. What I do like is that it's quite long. Oh, and there's a split here. So if it goes over your bottom area, then you could wear this with like leather leggings if you want to like make it a little bit cooler. Okay, let's just call this a casual Friday outfit. The way I paired it might not be the most professional outfit, but I really like it. I wore it with just a leather legging, which I'll link the one that I'm wearing down below, the Louis Vuitton Lorettes and my bum bag. I'm actually even very happy I got it in a size large. Now it is long enough to be able to wear it like this. I think maybe if it was smaller, I would not have been able to do that. The only thing is, I don't know if I would get very irritated with this. It's a faux leather vest. I love that it has it has this tied on the back, and it's connected with buttons instead of the usual little loop, which I think makes it look a little bit more expensive. I think this was actually the most expensive piece out of the whole haul. I got it in a medium. I love this shade of brown in particular. I think it looks really classy, especially if you're trying to look professional, but also still want to look on trend or kind of elevate your style. A piece like this that you can throw on everything is always a good investment. So I love the idea of this jacket. I really like the style. I mean, it's very me, the brown, the leather and all. However, the execution is not how I wanted it to look. It's just too stiff. It doesn't give you that nonchalant yet powerful vibe, which is what I was going for. And then once you close it, because of course this doesn't have a button, so you just have to kind of hold it together and close it. I mean, it works, but it doesn't do it for me. If you're a lot skinnier than I am, again, then this might look better. But I'd love to hear what you guys think. Then next up is a little pencil skirt. I got just a simple black pencil skirt, high-waisted with a little split on the back. We're gonna have to see how this looks because I've worn a lot, obviously, pencil skirts in the past, and I usually really like them. However, if I look at this, I don't really like the stitching. I just don't know if this is gonna look flattering. The skirt's okay. Like I said already in the beginning, I'm not a huge fan of where the stitching is. I would have preferred if it was all one piece with no stitching, because these skirts tend to move a lot, and if you do move a different way and the stitching moves, then you can already see that the skirt is crooked. Whereas if it's all one shade and no stitching, then you can't tell as easily. So just for the comfort, I would prefer it like that. I do think the length is great though. It's really comfortable. I don't feel like anything is showing or that I have to be uncomfortable. I could even wear this without tights in the summer and not feel too revealing. It's nice, but it's not what I was looking for, so it's not gonna work. And then last but not least, I got myself trousers. Now, what I really liked about these trousers in particular is that obviously they're high-waisted, because I wouldn't want to go for anything that wasn't high-waisted. But on the bottom, it also has a little split. I thought it would look really cool. I don't know how it's gonna look. We're gonna have to try it out. It's actually a really nice material, and the band of the pants are also really nice. So sizing, I got this in a medium. I'm wearing one of the turtlenecks just to give you an idea of a look. But oh my god, are these pants amazing. If you're looking for a nice pair of slacks and you have my body shape, stop looking. Buy these. Honestly, look. It comes up really high, it snatches in the belly because it has a zipper, a button, a compartment, everything is made to push everything in. It goes up high enough that it is in a flattering high-waisted area. It has belt holes in case you want to wear a belt. It doesn't come with it though. I paired it with just, again, sock boots because it is a little bit long for me, so I have to wear something with a heel. The split that you see is really cute too. It really makes it, and very professional, but also gives it a little personal touch. And get your size, by the way, because I'm wearing a 38 and it fits. All right, so those were all the pieces in my Mungo haul today. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, I would love it if you would give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below, because I make videos like this every week. Also, I would love to hear which item you think of purchasing. Thank you so much for watching again, and until my next video, I hope you have a lovely day, morning, evening, afternoon, midnight, whatever you're having. I hope it's wonderful, and see you in my next video.